Hello? Is this thing working? Ugh. Oh, sweet. Hello, dear viewers. My name is Darcy. Of course, I'm sure that a lot of you already knew that. Anyway, I'm sure that you're all aware of the spectacle that you're about to be viewing. I mean, you should be. You're the one that clicked on the video. So without further ado... What? Kid, can it wait? I'm trying to... Well, I mean... Fine. Okay, so the kid wants me to make some stuff clear. This video contains a little bit of gore, some flashing lights, and a lot of bright colors. Thought we should let you know in advance, cause, you know, we're evil, but we're not insane. Yet. Anyway, look, I know a few of you are probably sensitive to these topics, so if you are, I'd recommend clicking off of this video before it starts. But for those of you who stuck around, oh sweet, there are still a lot of you. All I gotta say is, enjoy the show!
Little Maui's having trouble with his look.
You little semi-dummy mini-god.
Ouch, what a terrible performance. Get the hook.
Get it?
You don't swing it like you used to, man. Yet I have to give you credit for my start. And your tattoos on the outside. For just like you, I make myself a work of art. I'll never hide. I can't, I'm too shiny. Watch me dazzle like a diamond in the rough. Strut my stuff is so shiny. Send your armies, but they'll never be enough. My shelf's too tough, my where you can try, but you can't expect a demigod to be the take apart. You will die. Now it's time for me to take apart your aching heart. Far from the ones who abandoned you, chasing the love. But your armor's just not hard enough. No way. Now it's time to kick your hymen. Ever seen someone so shiny? Soak it in, cause it's the last you'll ever see. They love him under me, I'm so shiny. Now I eat you, so prepare your final plea. Just for me. You'll never be quite as shiny. You wish you were nice and shiny.